Lucky we live Hawaii. I'm waiting to confirm my appointments this afternoon, catching a few rays before work. Perfect. I'll meet you in my office at 1 p.m. and we can start the process of buying your first home. See you then. Thanks for coming in today. Before we start finding you your new home, there are few things we need to do.
Dude, what? I am like soon ready to buy a house. On it. Like, yesterday.
I know we're both excited to get started, but first I need to know, will you be taking out a mortgage, or paying cash?
Oh, like, cash. Totally. Major bucks. Move a lot. Benjamins. Yeah, no.
Terrific. I'll just need a letter from your financial institution verifying you have funds to complete the transaction.
Well, like the money's not there yet. See, this dude in Nigeria wants my help to get his money out and I need to send him my bank account info.
Really? I see. Nigeria. You know, why don't you just call me when the money is in your account and then we can get started.
So, like I could just start looking at the houses today. Then we'll be ahead of the game when the capsule lands.
Actually, it's better if we hold off until we have proof of funds and we know what your price range is.
Whatevers. I'm gonna look at houses on the interwebs and email you ones I want to see, okay?
Fine. Just be sure and call me when your Nigerian benefactor sends you the funds. I have to run now to my next appointment. Thanks for coming in today. Before we start finding you your new home, there are few things we need to do.
Like what? I want to look at houses today and after dinner tonight. Maybe 5 or 6.
I can appreciate that. First, I need to know, will you be taking out a mortgage, or paying cash?
I'll get a loan when I find the house I want, okay? You need to show me some places today. I am a very busy man.
I understand, but first you need to speak with a lender and get pre-approved so we know your price range that you qualify for.
Look, honey. I know what I can spend. I want to see some places today, get it?
Well, beyond the pre-approval issue, it's impossible to see without calling the listing agents. This is too short a notice to get appointments.
No, you got them key box locker things. I seen it on HGTV. You just drive up and let me in, today, or I'm going to another agent.
You know, I don't think I'm the right agent for you since I am not able to meet your criteria. Let me call another agent for you. Hi, Susie Q Realtor? Hi, it's Biz. Say, would you be interested in a buyer referral? No, you don't owe me a fee. You can help him? Terrific. I'll send him right over. No problem. Bye. Okay, you're all set. She is expecting you. Her office is in the next building, second floor. Best of luck. Thank you for your time today.
Yeah, whatever. I'm out to here to work with a real agent, not some loser who won't help me.
Thanks for coming in today. Before we start finding you your new home, there are few things we need to do. Let's talk about financing. Will you be taking out a mortgage, or paying cash?
We've already spoken to a lender and he gave us a pre-approval for $750,000 max, but we'd like to stay below that.
As we have a down payment of 20% cash already in the bank, from my old job severance pay.
Here's the lender pre-approval letter and a statement from our bank verifying funds for a 20% down payment.
Terrific. Let me ask you this, do you need to sell an existing property to help you get the next one?
No, we are going to hang on to it. My mom will be living there.
Terrific. Let's go grab a cup of coffee and you can tell me more about what you are looking for. Once we narrow down your wants and needs, I pull up some listings that match on a computer and we can go from there. How does that sound to you?
Sounds great. Let's go get some coffee and chat some more.